walks at a speed of 15 kilometers per hour and B walks at a speed of 20 kilometers per hour. A increases his speed by 2 kilometers per hour after every 1 hour and B also increases his speed by 6 kilometers per hour after every 2 hours. If A and B start walking at 7 a.m., then how many kilometers would A walk less than B at 3 p.m.? Options are A. 64 kilometers, B. 56 kilometers, C. 48 kilometers, D. 32 kilometers, and E. 72 kilometers. Let's see the solution. In the question, they given that A and B start walking at 7 a.m. A walks at a speed of 15 kilometers per hour and B walks at a speed of 20 kilometers per hour. And for every 1 hour, A increases his speed by 2 kilometers per hour. It means A walks 2 kilometers more for every hour. So, A walks 15 kilometers from 7 to 8 a.m., 17 kilometers from 8 to 9 a.m., 19 kilometers from 9 to 10 a.m., 21 kilometers from 10 to 11 a.m., 23 kilometers from 11 to 12 p.m., 25 kilometers from 12 to 1 p.m., 27 kilometers from 1 to 2 p.m., and 29 kilometers from 2 to 3 p.m. So, total he walks in 8 hours is equal to 176 kilometers. Now, coming to B. B walks at a speed of 20 kilometers per hour and for every 2 hours, B increases his speed by 6 kilometers per hour. It means B walks 6 kilometers more for every 2 hours. So B walks 20 kilometers from 7 to 8 a.m., 20 kilometers from 8 to 9 a.m., 26 kilometers from 9 to 10 a.m., 26 kilometers from 10 to 11 a.m., 32 kilometers from 11 to 12 p.m., 32 kilometers from 12 to 1 p.m., 38 kilometers from 1 to 2 p.m., and 38 kilometers from 2 to 3 p.m. So, total B walks in 8 hours is equal to 232 kilometers. Now, let's come to the question. How many kilometers would A walk less than B at 3 p.m.? The required difference is 232 minus 176 is equal to 56 kilometers. So, the answer is option B, 56 kilometers.